number 7, Ariel Lincoln. A Sikh life forward from Delaware and the first player in WNBA history to surpass the 1940-51. She was the regular season MVP, number 11, Alina. And a sixth forward from Belgium. During the finals, she averaged 17.8 points, 4.6 rebounds, and was 50% from the three-point line. In Dalton and Wesley Clark Championship, the MVP of the WNBA Finals, number 33, Bebony Summer. And ladies and gentlemen, your general manager and head coach, Mike Evo! Now, let's hand it over to Megan McPhee.